Okay, so it turns out my mic wasn't working, so yeah. We lost about maybe 10 minutes of footage, so it's all good.
Wait, if I break this right here, will it mess everything up?
Yes, it will.
You can go back and talk over it someplace and be like, this is what we were doing.
Too late, I already deleted it.
Why would you delete it? You just upload it with some music and be like, I lost my mic. So watch our tomfoolery. You could have sped it up too.
Shut up. Well, we haven't really gotten much done other than
really?
Quantity-wise, not quality-wise, okay?
All we did was, you know, get the tree thing fixed and get this and that.
Well, shut up. Shut up. Oh yeah, by the way, Dominic, I saw a guy on YouTube called Professor Failure. I think he was on, it says that he made his channel before you did.
What?
There's a guy on YouTube named Professor Failure who's been around longer than you.
I've never seen that.
Yeah, it was funny. I was like, ah, you're unoriginal!
Well, it's only unoriginal if I saw him, like, oh, I named my channel after him, but okay, I don't this fucker up. Professor Failure.
I think that's what it was, at least.
Much
try prof failure.
Oh god, whoa.
Whoa! Oh!
Oh god, ow, ow. No.
Okay.
1.5 hearts. Oh god. 1.5
Oh, that could be bad.
That was bad.
But was this professor failure? This professor fails? Or like actual teacher? Or like, I'm failing at something.
Right.
Oh, well, whatever.
I don't see. I'll go prof failure.
Yeah, we could have done that. It's snowing!
Let me put all this cobbles in the chest and I'm gonna kill myself so I can get full health and zombies.
I got an apple if you want it.
No. Come in! Suicide!
You missed!
Holy shit!
It just burned me to death without even touching. Which is why we could probably make the portal start up by just letting it.
He's from freaking Norway! How would I know this guy?
I like how I didn't even.
Who the hell is this guy? He's probably 18
years old. That's a perfect shot. I just keep killing myself.
Why?
Okay, anyways, let me get my stuff back out and then I'll work. We have a good amount of cobbles. I'm pretty happy with that.
And he hasn't uploaded anything in 3 years. Are you kidding me?
We should build a house thing. We should build like, a house and get like beds and stuff. We don't have any.
You know what?
Anyone of my subscribers who are watching this,
I'm probably going to link the video on my freaking channel. Yeah, I didn't copy off that guy. I don't even know who this guy is. So, why am I? No! Don't walk off the island. Don't walk off the island. What's going on?
And I will make stone armor.
Stone.
That'd be cool.
Why isn't there stone armor? Because
there's leather and chainmail.
You can't even get chainmail. They need to fix that. Like, just make it so like one iron equals like three chainmail.
Leather and chainmail. Oh no!
Dude, just jump in the hole, you'll be just fine.
Yeah, but then you start to drown.
No, I don't. Look.
Oh, because it's not as high anymore? Oh,
yeah.
Dude, perfect, because the water is such a... Yeah, but then I'm finding your... Cool.
Yay!
It's even better, because now we can... Hold the click button down. Infinite columns.
Are you eating apples over him? Are you kidding me?
What? Oh no, my pick broke.
Whoa. I ate an apple.
He ate an apple.
Here, my pick has 132 units here.
I'll mess you up. Put away all the cobbles.
Trevor, here. Trevor.
There's already 264
mine. Trevor.
Oh, mine just broke.
My mod tells me whether or not I have. Why? Who was hitting me? Who was hitting me? Why am I dying? Why am I dying?
I don't know, to be honest.
Like, every time I get in water, I start dying. Like, right in that pit, I start dying now.
Well, you start glitching then. Glitching? Bitching?
Yeah, I see that.
Well, then don't get in the water.
Shift.
Well, Stitch can't swim, so, yeah.
Oh my god. That made so much sense.
Got him!
you have to be very careful with the specific
you
can't
replace. You fuck up with this, I'm gonna fucking hurry.
Oh no, there's snow on it. Oh yeah, we also have to deal with the lava next to it to make it catch on fire.
Wait, how do we get it lighted, though?
Lava!
Really?
Yeah.
Ow.
My idea, smarter than you.
Gentlemen, this is wonderful.
I need to break my, new pick time.
Shut up!
Okay. Are there any other like islands we can build to?
Not that I know of.
Okay. So then we can put. Dang it, this sucks. Here, I'll build a little thingy for a lot of. Dang it, go down one. Okay. Here's another still water bucket. Water bucket is mine. Sorry.
Oh!
I needed the water.
Warn me next time.
I said something. You didn't even care.
Why are you getting... Oh, okay. I was wondering why you're getting water.
I lost that piece of cobble. I hate myself. It's in the fungus sitting
there. Yeah. Oh, look. More cactus.
I said that.
Well, no one listens to you.
Hey everyone, do you know what Sutone's favorite song is?
He can't hear you, so yeah.
So, hey Taylor, do you know the What About Unicorn Attack song? I wanna be with you.
Worst game ever is Robot Unicorn Attack.
No, it is not, sir.
He said no, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
It's probably the worst thing ever.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
You probably
did it. Hey, look at me. Look at me. Shut your goddamn mouth.
He didn't hate it because it sucked. Because he sucks at it.
Hey. I don't want to
open your eyes. I see.
Ah!
Your eyes are open.
You too. Okay, let's see if this works. Get out of the hole! I have to put that freaking lava in there. Whoa. Oh god.
Oh,
what
god.
Happened? Dude, we just doubled our lava.
What?
Oh no. Did we?
Is that fire.
A source block? That's not a source block, is it? Dude, we have two source blocks now. Oh no, it's just like. Okay. Anyways. Hopefully, if
now
we
just
wait
sit.
Long enough, then now we wait.
I'm gonna make a sword.
If we put a wood block right here, it'll catch on fire, it'll burn the ground, and it'll light it, right?
I don't think so. Because there can't be a block for the portal to work.
What?
No, but lava burns the block, and it goes down the ground.
Put wood on top. Is he being dumb?
I don't know, let's get him. I was kidding.
Have a pick on us, you dick.
Oh well, it got hurt. Oh, that's why I turned off smart moving. Dang!
I wonder if this is gonna work. I hope it does. This whole nether portal business.
Okay, there we go.
Hold on.
Somebody help me out here.
No.
Help me out!
Here, I have an idea. I know what to do.
Yeah!
Okay, lava, you got this. Light the portal.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with what Dominic said for the first time ever.
What
wait, say? Don't do it yet. I'm Googling it.
I don't think that's gonna do anything.
And sure. you listened to me before. That's how we got that double generator.
No, that's not even where you would put it. If it doesn't work, you put it right here.
Ah.
dig. Yeah. Now it'll catch on fire and hopefully light the portal. Sorry, I'm trying to dig the snow. I don't like snow. It's in my way. Even though it's really good, it's just not like
it. Where's the sun?
Up your butt.
Can't see
the it's
sun.
1 o'clock in Minecraft time, don't worry about it.
You said that earlier.
Well, there's a square.
Yeah, it's been 24 hours in Minecraft time. Not my problem.
It hasn't been night yet.
Yeah, why?
Dude, whoa, look at how weird that is.
How it just goes around you?
Looks straight up and then...
Ah, trees! Ah! What?
Look straight up.
I know, I see. It's like going right around you.
Yeah, no, but then move around and see if you can look at it. It looks really weird.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, it like glitches around. It doesn't look right. It like...
Gentlemen!
We have... Your engines.
Oh, duh! Duh!
What?
I just remembered something. Give me a sec.
Ooh, cocoa beans.
Cocoa beans?
Or melon seeds, watermelon. What are you doing?
Timber mod!
Oh, that's always nice.
Completely forgot we had that.
Yeah.
It's not cheating, it's just speeding up the process.
Has that wood
all right.
Even the wood hasn't burned yet.
Alright, give me two pieces of wood. I need two more pieces of wood to work. Yes. Give me.
Then just take some from the chest. There's one more.
I need a second one. Give me one. What are you
one,
doing?
One, like, wood log or what?
I need just a piece of regular processed wood and give my stuff back, Trevor.
I was sort of you're done. I
need
to get out of here.
You just stop fucking around for one. God damn it.
Oopsie. No. Okay.
Give me the piece of wood and my pick.
Fight. Hey, whoa, God, what? Oh, really?
Wow.
Server commands, really?
Hacker! Hacker!
What?
Hacker!
Did somebody set the spawn in here? Really? That's it, I'm gonna use commands all day.
Give me the what? I need, two wooden.
I got some! Here's five. Oh, that's an apple. Here's five. Put those apples in the chest.
Oh, I got two apples. Nice.
Yeah, put those in the chest.
I will. Hold on. And it's just, hey, Trevor, move real quick.
Move. Don't cover the lava.
You have to.
Oh, like that. Okay, I thought you were going to put it. If we lose the lava block, I would have to kill you.
I didn't block on the shark.
I'm just saying. If we did, I'd have to kill you.
See, look, there's three. You gave me five. It adds up. There's a water bucket.
Here's the diff. Put it back in the generator.
Nice.
What?
See this? It worked. It should have worked.
It
why isn't
work.
It working?
Derp.
That's
derp.
What the guy did, and he said it worked! This should light any moment now. Oh, wait, there's more of the video I didn't watch. Hold on,
ow.
Trevor, run to the portal!
Where's my water? Where's my water?
In the chest. Hey, whose pickaxe do I have?
If it's not used, it's mine, but give it to Trevor. I don't need it.
It's in chest.
They need to, like, put the aether in here.
Oh.
Is it light?
What the heck did you do?
I finished a piece of fire that was weird and glitchy, and then I went away.
God damn it.
God.
Fucking damn it!
It's still burning, calm down.
I know.
See, that didn't work. What did I say?
You're walking into the fire, what are you, idiot?
I tried to figure out
the give me my fucking stuff back. Oh shit. No,
why?
No.
Who lit me on fire?
There's a fire right next to you! No, I'm trying not to go through.
Put that fire out.
Give me my stuff, Dominic.
Wow. Okay, we
have
to
put it out. What the
okay, there we go.
Put the fire out!
You put out the freaking thing, though. I'm gonna give you my stuff.
I didn't take the lava, just put out the fire. Got
the hell?
Jumped off.
Are you glitching out or something?
He's using commands to freaking, like, kill me and stuff over and over again when I'm asking my stuff back.
I used a command since you were in that thing and there's happening over there. Whoa. I'm glitching now.
Ah, my!
Give me my stuff right now.
I don't have your stupid stuff.
More wood.
Go away. Five.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Keep going back.
That stuff's gonna go over your head. They're gonna
already
see it happen.
Hey!
Yeah, my stuff.
That was my stuff.
Oh, well, I got my
stuff. Can I have my stuff at least?
Oh, I'm dying. What the heck?
Yeah,
I was gonna hit a wall. What the hell
is that? Okay, okay. Hold on. Okay.
Give me my stuff.
I got it. Give me a sec.
Oh, you have my stuff?
Yes, Rick. I have your stuff.
Yeah. You're invisible. Get out and get back in.
I'm just fine. You need to get out and get back in. Okay. Dominic, back up.
Squad, where is he? Oh, he left.
I'm getting back in because it's dumb.
I was about to like just change and spawn the loft, but you guys kept killing each other. Oh, okay, it's night time. Okay.
I literally stood in the nether portal.
Except all my stuff got burned up.
It is A24. My stuff.
Coal stuff. Look, more saplings. Plant. Look, more tree. Plant. I'm surprised they grow in this harsh winter.
Spider!
Why is it not working?
Come out, bro! I got beef jerky!
Yo, son, hit me up with that beef jerky.
No, fuck you, it's mine.
I will hit you off. No, I'm not. Hey, man.
Yeah, that's
be nice.
Portal.
Ow, I'm on fire!
He just pumped into the fire, dude. He's so stupid.
Yeah,
this- OH MY GOD! I thought I was on the other side!
I'm going through the nether!
It's not working.
Oh, multiverse!
Oh yeah, multiverse.
God, you know what? I got this, okay? I got this.
Oh, I'm just gonna stay in
here. Wait, why multiverse? What's wrong with it?
Trippy portal going around me.
Should I just change this to a vanilla? You know what? Let's- Okay, we'll save another nether for another time, okay? Get out of here.
No, I wanna go now.
Whee!
Well then you're not gonna get anywhere.
It's our trippy little door.
It's our acid trip.
I like this acid trip door we have.
Beef jerky's in the chest, so I'm gonna check on the mobs. Oh, there's two creepers. Wonderful.
Dude, you're so wavy.
Hey, I got wood. Mine's bigger than Taylor's. There you go.
My brain hurts.
Oh my god, you guys are idiots.
It's that weed plug, you remember that?
Okay. Here, Taylor, I got your back.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Here, Taylor, I got your back.
Yeah, I got a creep now, okay.
I got his back.
Where's that spider?
Just leave him, he's good. I got your back, Taylor, look at that. Get that sapling. Trevor.
Let's see, oh my god.
Yeah, I had your back.
Why would you use the sand?
Why wouldn't I use sand?
You at least use the fucking cobble.
To block you off?
Yes, because cobble's kind of renewable right now. Somebody take this down. And then take a pickaxe with me.
There's a spider way back there. Go kill it.
Oh, the spider. Ah! Lumberkin!
Why would you build it higher?
It walked right off the side.
Why would you build it higher?
And I have a pick.
So I don't have a pick, so yeah.
I can get back if I want. But I want to go say hi to your sand or your...
Dominic, break this down.
Dominic, don't do it. He's trying to corrupt your mind. Look, it's a four in the sand. It's snow. I'm fucking saying, whoa! Black spy.
Should I parkour this?
Hey, you guys, this is Dominic's Skyblock Survivor.
Are you smart moving? Or are you gonna try to do a parkour?
No!
I'm dead! Block for a reason. Would you really think I'd leave it? Oh, God, he came back. Right. God damn
it. Just gone.
Hey, you shouldn't have done it. I was just about to go back after I got my death form removed.
Hey, guys.
Hey, I have to follow me. That's not the best idea in the world.
I don't give a damn right now.
Dude, Trevor got through. How?
I don't know.
And this is gonna. I got it. Got
it. Do you not see the hole in the bottom?
You
Okay, zombie, skeleton, spider, half on Tabor.
I got it.
Do you understand why you're being cool?
I'm taking a fucking pickaxe with me this time.
Who likes cactuses? I don't.
Teabag.
You're a teabag. What are we building next? I forget. Are we going to build a zombie!
Right? Zombie!
How about that?
Spider to keep walking right off, are you kidding me?
Trevor, build this way, that direction.
Yeah, I need some cobble so I can make this easier.
I have four pieces on me, there's a bunch in the chest.
Let's make an animal spawner. How about that?
We need grass and light for that.
Grass and light for what?
Animal spawner.
Oh, yeah.
I thought there could be wood now.
No, if it was wood, then they'd be spawning inside your house.
Alright, well we have dirt, so we can like, at least get like pigs, I think. Regular. Sheep, I know, can grow on sand.
How would we want animals to make them monsters?
Whoa!
Whoa!
What?
He just went flying!
Taking a sword on me, dumb!
Oh my gosh, what? That made, that made no sense!
I shift jumped, and you hit the wall shift jumping.
No, I didn't know you were so stupid.
Wait, let's try it again.
Knocked off the freaking thing.
Alright,
he was literally at least 10 blocks from the edge, and I punched him towards that way.
Hit me, do it again.
Flew all the way off the edge, and I wasn't sprinting or anything. What the heck?
Do it, let's go.
It's really weird. He's like constantly shifted now. He doesn't want to
That's what I was doing last time. I was like shift jumping, and then...
Dude, see why did he fly so far? When we hit him, he just flies.
I honestly think it's beyond
far.
I call it. The fact that you shift jump. I think it's shift jumping. We found a glitch! It's not even a glitch,
but
still.
If I did sprint and hit him, he would go so far. Bye bye again, Dominic.
I'm trying to get my death points turned off, and you're just like, not help.
There we go. Guess who was born
there? No, he's fighting back. It's okay, I have a sword.
Come on.
I have a better idea.
Come get me, bro.
I just keep on. Who put cobble on top of the cactus?
I did. That was when I was saying troll. Oh god, you got me.
I got you. Don't worry, Trevor. I got you. Wow.
Wait for it.
There's a creeper in here.
You're a jerk.
He's my creeper and I will call him George. Oh god. He's not even exploding. He must not be... Oh cool, I got him. I got some experience, that's all. I just gotta put a roof... Oh no! Ow, no! My stuff! Why is the spawn right next to the lava? I'm good, I could've lost my stuff.
Oh, the amount of fucks I gave for that to work.
Hey guys, catch me guys a max trick. Alright, so how old are you?
I'm not gonna fall for that, Dominic. I know what you're gonna do.
What is he saying?
How old are you?
Remember the picture I showed you yesterday, Trevor?
What?
That picture?
Which one?
The magic trick?
No.
Hey, how old are you,
Trevor? Hey, Trevor, tell me some news.
Tell you some news?
Yes, some news. Like Dan's news.
Hey, Trevor, how old are you?
Don't answer him. Oh, he can't hear you. Haha.
Why can't you put me on your speaker?
Because then they'll get picked up in the microphone. Trevor, tell me something.
Tell you what?
Just tell me something, random.
Something.
Okay, pick a number.
5.
Now square it.
Oh yeah, that's how you get back to the number.
Yeah, you get 0, and that's the amount of fucks I give.
Yeah. I have found 6 apples. They're all mine.
I have
the 30. Yeah!
Except I don't actually need any. I
got 30 wood.
Yay!
Yeah, I'm dirty wood. Ow, what are you doing?
Making fun of my wood. My wood is oak! It's not dirty, it's oak!
You said you had 30.
What are you doing? No, not you. Hold up. Trevor!
Yes?
What are you doing?
Fly. Are you ready?
Why are you fly?
Oh, God.
We should do Scouts do Survival. That's more fun.
Get ready. Forever.
Set zero.
Stupid.
Did you just crash the server?
I think he did. God!
Like, my entire mind crashed.
Oh, God. It crashed. I crashed.
I crashed.
Okay, there we go. I was better. God damn, you're an idiot.
Did you get the nether working?
No.
Why not? We were gone. You got the nether working. Up, oh, I'm in the nether, guys.
So funny.
Wow.
So funny.
Trevor, undo it.
You
undo it.
So
undo it.
Undo it. But you have to undo
Hey!
No, we're not. What? That's not cool, man. You can't do that to me. You can't do that to me. I quit. I'm going home, man. I'm going home. Look, all the lava is still there from when I did that change.
I really have to do this. You guys made me do this.
Wait, he's on. Did you make him BOP too?
Yes.
Yeah,
he didn't do anything. Why are you
he started punching me while in God mode.
Well, that's his fault.
I what?
You were punching me.
That's your fault. Hey, another apple.
And I have video proof, so don't you dare bullshit me.
I have an apple.
Now I can fight him bare and swear because he can't cheat.
Am I lagging? Oh, here we go. I keep being hit.
I got him.
See an apple. Parkour. Parkour. Apple mine. Ha ha. Achievement unlocked. I didn't even see
you. You were dying for like 3 seconds.
No,
he's gonna push
me up the edge. I can't see me. You can't see me. It's okay.
Ow. Getting red. How am I still getting hurt?
Hey. You said
I'm
dead. Oh God, I'm almost dead. Oh God. Oh no! You killed me!
Yeah, stop killing me!
Why? I think I'm gonna go home now.
What the heck?
I don't know.
It's a nice windowed mode you have there.
Thank you. I'll give you a moment. Whatever, we're back and Trevor got off because he had to go. He seems to like to come over my house and use my computer. I don't know why.
Hold on, give me a second.
They're in there. Get more charcoal. And then let's put some of this stuff in the box. Okay, so far we have 8 apples. We can get back to getting cobble. Hurry up! I appear to be lonely at the moment. It's quite successful, won't we, everyone? Okay, I would. Anything spawned yet?
Nope.
Get to it. Whoa. Yeah, I should use the bucket now. Okay, so let's try this again. What the hell? What the hell? I really hope this works. my god, I really hope this works. Alright, so we got a couple. So far, so good. Oh, wow. Let's see if this works. Oh, sorry, I got shit from monsters. Tally-ho! There's flying on top, are you kidding me? Well, I'll let them burn later. Three. Seven. Smart. Skyblock. You're falling off now. Oh god, I couldn't do it. Nice. I'm glad this worked. Tired. I'm not gonna be talking that much. I apologize. I'm quite tired. Wow, there's nothing but creepers left on top. Still there. Nope. Bones. Oh, I'm hungry. Big bones. Three. Nice. Oh my god, shut up. Maybe come in there. Okay. She was rooftop. Alright, this will work a bit better. Oh hey, no hunger. What are those leaves? I feel like there's more blocks in there. Wait a minute. Why aren't these dying? Motherfucker. Fucking troll trees. Dying now? I hope it is. Saplings! I'm glad leaves don't choke you. Oh god. What a bitch, dude. Hup. God damn it. Hup. Get that off. Way through this wood. There you are, you motherfucker. Ah.
Hello?
Hello.
What I miss?
Trees. Big trees.
Yeah, I had to go like wash dishes. I'm probably gonna get yelled at later because I like have some dishes on the side. Which will make good do pots, so not a problem.
What?
Don't worry about it.
Ah! Is there more? I should probably turn on fancy.
I just realized what we should. What, where are you?
I'm in a tree.
I want to pick up saplings and like raw wood.
What's the options? Video settings, details, trees, fancy. Excellent. There, that's one.
Alright. So should I mine some more cobblestone now?
Yeah, keep mining cobblestone.
Alright. Give me this pick, give me that sword. Alright, so I had a great idea. I was downstairs. I'm gonna die now.
Oh!
Why that burn? Oh, I see. No! Oh god.
There we go. Eat this apple.
This is a good idea.
The pressure plate thing?
Huh?
Pressure plate thing?
Yeah, the pressure plate thing, our generator. I think we're the first one we've done. This was a whatever we're called original patent. So I learned today, no, it wasn't today. I learned this like last week, that if you want to patent something, put the idea in an envelope and mail it to yourself, and then don't open it because. It legally has a stamp of the United States because of the stamp on it. So it's legally patented.
That's stupid.
Huh? But it's legal though. So if you like write a song or make a good idea, put in a letter, mail it to yourself. So you can keep the patent on it. And so, cause you have to go through like 100 different forms to patent something for like legitly. So.
One more piece of wood. Are you kidding me?
Wait, one more piece of wood for what?
This tree.
Should we get started like a house area or something?
Not just yet.
So we got several.
Everything's burning. So we have what?
Just wait till we get several stacks of cobble before we do that.
Alright. Alright, so I had an idea. We should make the Mars 64.
Oh god. Map.
It'd be possible because of the paintings and the whole thingy.
Oh yeah, the little secret places.
Cause I don't know, when I was downstairs I was thinking about it for some reason. I was like, we could so do that.
Come on, wouldn't
it? DJB mod, everyone. It's really useful.
It's for chumps.
How's it for chumps?
Cause you're a chump.
Wow, you're cool.
I'm very cool.
It tells you how, it gives you like a mini map with cooler like waypoint system. It tells you the time in Minecraft, how many days you spent in that world, and it also tells you how many uses that tool you have.
That's pretty much an improved heads up display mod.
You can improve HUD, I guess. It gives you a bunch of other stuff, but I won't go into.
Oh, the profit gained out of using charcoal.
Huh? How much, how you call it? Whatever it is, how much of that stuff do we have?
What? Bone meal?
Bone meal.
Four.
Huh?
Four.
Alright, it's 4 something Minecraft time, so it should be night in about 3 minutes. Without CJB mod, I wouldn't know that.
I did just use slash time. Oh wait, we're all DOP.
Yeah.
Including myself. Ah crap, I'm blood.
Just stay DOP'd. There's nothing wrong with this. I've not done like regular survival without any like like that in a long time, honestly.
Exactly why I DOP us.
Cause like I always spawn like stupid stuff like stone, so I don't have to like melt it down. And I'll just like, throw away 4 stacks into like a trash can, and I'll like. Yeah. I mean.
So I have to like once the new update comes out, I have to use like command blocks, so that way people don't have to be DOP and stuff like that.
Wait, command blocks?
So I don't have to be actually DOP.
What does command blocks do exactly?
It does exactly what it says.
Which is?
You hook up the redstone and it does a command.
Or is it a mod?
No. It's a new update. Stack sticks. Close enough.
How did not give us a grass block though? That's like kind of important for this.
Grass block? You don't need grass.
For other grass? Oh yeah, you do.
No, you don't. You only need water.
Yeah, you need one grass block.
No, you need water. Watch. Oh jeez. Okay, I'm dead. Move!
Oh, I'm gonna fall into your succumbing of doom.
Oh,
sapling.
It's getting dark.
You scared?
Nope.
I think you are.
You can shut your face.
What are you gonna overwork on the pumpkin and such?
Don't get started on the plants just yet. Nether doesn't work. For now.
Big bit.
Not now.
You know how much faster this will go if we have the nether?
Why would it be any faster?
We can get building materials with these picks from the nether.
Yeah, but can we use it to make any tools?
No, we can use it to build stuff. And build bridges and towers. And your mob spawner thing is full.
Good, then let's kill them all.
Don't blow up. Don't blow up, you penis.
Press the caps lock, whoops. So, hey! How's that look for me out here? Oh, that's pretty cool. Dead. Alive.
You need to make this thing bigger.
I know. So we're short on cobble.
Huh?
We were just short on cobble. Are they spawning on top?
Yeah.
Where'd you go in?
I'm about to go. Hey, you just took my gunpowder.
That was mine. We don't need no gunpowder where we're going.
You know what? I got it by myself. So I'd appreciate it if I could get it back.
Communism, we share the stuff. It's a dictatorship.
Whoa.
This is a dictatorship. We share everything.
Kim Jong, you wanna chill that
Kim Chi Il.
Huh?
Kim Chi Lee. There we go. Kim Chi Lo.
I'm pretty sure it's Kim Rick Bill.
It's a dictatorship. And we got the Kim Chi Lo.
Hold on, my phone's ringing. Yeah.
Hello.
She went to go get you.
She went to go get you.
She said she's gonna leave to go pick Lily and you up, so you might want to go tell her that. My sister's gonna be in so much trouble. It is 10 p.m. and Minecraft time. It's about to be 10:30. This pickaxe has 25 uses left. I'm just like a source book of knowledge, right?
Ouch. Not really.
There was this one spot, there's this one generator where it would, how you call it? Where you would actually stand inside the cobblestone and you would just like hit the block like on your lower half. And then you would literally just get everything because it couldn't fall out because you're standing inside of it. I forgot how to do it though. I should go look that back up. It's 11:20 Minecraft time. Day 37. We have so yet to reach the Nether or the Moon.
You mean like this?
What? Wait, what are you doing? Oh my god, exactly like that. And you
yeah! Alright, let's fix it then. Let's fix your side.
Go do my side.
Can we pressure plate?
Wow. It works so well, right? Because you get like 90, I think it was like 99% of almost everything. Which is really good.
Awesome.
I don't need to fall in. Ow! I hurt myself!
What the fuck?
What happened? Did you screw mine up?
Nope.
I somehow screwed up myself.
Derp.
Pickaxe only has like 3 more uses.
I'm in red. That's all I know.
It only has 1 more use, so I might as well just go make another one. Get DJ B mod and only install like the HUD part and it can tell you everything because there's like multiple parts of this mod. One, two, three. I think I still have inventory trees on. I should. And it has. I hate the quick create thing. Sounds dumb. So what? You just stand right here and you just hit it and break it.
Yeah,
ow! Why do I keep dying? How does this happen? Yeah, I die every time I try to do it.
I'm gonna try. Let's see. I think I broke the block under you.
Did you?
You broke it. I already put it down. There we go.
Alright, so... Whoa. Put the block above the lava back so we don't...
Okay.
So no one's tempted to pot shot someone else in there.
Okay. Give me a moment.
Now, if I die, I will cry. Yeah, see this? Yeah, everything.
Wait, don't. I could probably wrap this up soon. Give him a few more minutes.
Yeah, it's just get some stuff. Some of it's falling into the water next to me. Oh no.
Well, we can't close it now, can we?
Maybe.
And 3, 2, 1. Okay, what?
What are you counting?
There we go.
What are you counting down for?
My pickaxe was done.
I still have 114 hits left. 113.
Well, yours is fresh, so yeah, you can shut up.
112.
Alright, I'm smart.
Isn't this so much better? We get almost everything now.
Why did I think of this earlier?
What? Wow, this is a lot of charcoal.
Yeah, I know, right?
Smart. Let me grab charcoal. And put it on in the chest. We should probably move that chest at some point. Can we expand the island? I'm feeling kind of claustrophobic.
No, we don't need to, so.
Kill the Enderman.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh my 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 god.
Oh god! Oh shit. Go away. 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 Go away.
Did you have anything on you?
A broken pick and some jerky.
I love that bad.
And all of our charcoal?
You kidding me?
No, it's on the chest right there.
Oh, okay.
If I lost the charcoal, like...
I would kill you if you lost all the charcoal.
I know. I hate death points. They're annoying. Delete. Threading options. HUD options. Oh, hey, HUD. Options. Show slime chunks. See this? I can figure out what slime chunks are.
Well, that's cheating then.
Slime chunks?
Slime chunks, yes.
How's that cheating?
Because you know you have an advantage over players that others don't.
Okay, I know where a slime chunk is. How's that giving me an advantage?
Because you know where to get slime balls.
That means I'd have to go build a slime spawner.
You can just leave and come back.
One of us should start building something, honestly.
Okay, some arrows, that's about it. No bones.
I got this one. Oh, never mind. That was anticlimactic. Four.
It's a small tree. It's a choke tree.
Do I put it into the furnace or no?
Just leave it in the chest for now.
Yeah,
we might need more.
You cooked all the wood.
I know. That's why I made a bunch of sticks.
What about building material?
Stone!
No, man. Stone's too easy. It's too easy, dog.
We can make stone bricks.
There's cactus here. Cacti here. Ow!
Dude, you deserve that.
Hug? No. Hug now?
No.
Alright, all the charcoal is done. I'm taking everything out of the furnace and just putting it inside the chest.
Okay.
We have a 64 stack and a 60 stack of charcoal.
Nice.
I want to make a big pimpin' like stone brick castle in this.
That's what I said, stone bricks.
So we can just be like, hey guys, this is how you do sky block survival.
Castle in the sky. Love that movie.
Was it one of like, the movies from that, I don't know what his name was.
Miyazaki?
Yeah, that guy.
Best, he makes the best movies.
I like Howl's Moving Castle. That was a good book.
That was a great one.
It had a great message in it too. And Lesson learned. Can we start building off now? Come on, we have way more than enough stuff.
How much do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks. 5 stacks of 64 cobble and extra stack of 20. And you probably have a good amount on you here.
Not just yet.
Are you waiting for the rapture? What are we waiting for here?
I say we wait for more charcoal so we can make it into stone and stone bricks. Plus, we expand too far and don't light it up enough, we get monsters. So yeah.
We can go get some glowstone.
Well, I'll fix it later.
It is 10 a.m. in Minecraft time. How come this doesn't have grass on it? I thought you said this would grow grass.
It should grow grass. Get off it.
I know the problem is.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Give me that. Give me one. Let's try putting it by a full source block. Up.
Glitchy.
Let's try this. And that gives us a grass block. We had to put all of this. I'll tab out real quick. Check my email.
But then we're in a snow biome. Yeah, that's why it's not growing.
Oh, we're in a snow mountain biome. That's what it also tells me, honestly. Maybe, well, actually, I'm not 100% sure on that, though.
Is that like a midget?
Huh?
Not even.
Do you what?
Submerge underground. Look.
F3. We are ice mountains. We're in the outside. Oh my god. Okay. Right here. Taylor.
What?
Right here. This is 0-0. Ow.
No, it's not.
We need to have this area, but we need stuff. We need stuff. There's something on my head now. Oh, it's a tree.
Tree?
I watched the tree grow. Oop.
Bye.
You mood.
Who planted that tree? I did.
Jesus did.
Hey, no religion. That's Andy's religious rant.
He's literally in every religion. Hey, that same area that tree grew back.
That's fast.
It's like right next to it, like second that one through that one group. Don't touch these, I will be right back.
Yeah.
Hello? Should play another game.
Oh my! That could've been bad.
What? Let's play the hidden. I was playing that last night. I had a lot of fun playing.
Maybe tomorrow.
Today?
Oh, I don't have time today.
You do it right now.
I don't have much time left.
Huh?
I don't have much time. I was gonna wrap it up real soon. Cause I need to let the video render and everything.
You can go what?
I need to let the video render and everything. It takes a long time.
Do you edit your video still or no?
I just chop it up and then just upload. Like Black Mesa, that was terrible editing because I was just tired and I just didn't want to deal with it.
I feel like my editing is at least decent quality. I'm not going to say it's amazing, I'm not going to say it's horrible though. I think I have a spicy.
I should probably hold it up. Going pretty surprisingly well.
We have no serious issues. That's pretty good. I need a shovel. You pre-create zero shovels.
Why would you need a shovel?
Because I wanted to go get some stuff. There's cocaine all over this floor. I want it. Cause my freaking US teacher was talking about every single cocaine dealer was South America.
What?
That's how far in the US history we were just talking about like random drug lords in Nicaragua, in Colombia. How one of them? Okay, so apparently this is how America works. If there's a drug dealer in Colombia and we chase him down to a bunker somewhere, you know what we do?
What?
We pull a bunch of like trucks, like those bed trucks, like those trucks with like the giant ass back. You know those? What I'm talking about? Flatbed trucks.
Yeah.
Flatbed. That's what they're called. They put giant speakers on them and they put Metallica on round the clock for weeks on end. At the point where if you stood too close to those speakers, you would go to death.
Sounds kind of stupid.
Huh? That's literally what they did to get him out of the compound. He gave up. It was Metallica.
You think Metallica's bad?
I think Metallica's bad. I'm saying at a loud volume, you probably didn't go deaf. Like, they were trying to make him go deaf. He almost did, too. So, I mean, literally, when my teacher told me that, all I could say was America.
America!
And Trevor was right there, and he smiled. I smiled back. It wasn't awkward. It was manly.
I don't think I'm smiling at you. Sun's going down.
It watch out for the 40 and Minecraft time.
Watch out for the melon and pumpkin.
Do you think jump on it?
Don't. I swear I will kill you.
If you cook snowballs, you get ice blocks.
Shut up.
I wish. I'll just make these in the snow blocks, so that just stays safe.
Should I do it?
Why don't you get any of this on your side?
Huh?
Why don't you get any of this from your side?
Record Minecraft?
Yeah.
Oh no, I don't even record Minecraft, so it's kind of choppy.
Because your computer sucks.
I don't know why. No, my computer has 4 gigs of RAM, but...
And your graphics?
Huh?
Your graphics?
My graphics card is, hold on, I have it right here. Which one is it? It's like ATI Mobility Radeon, HD 4250, which is a pretty decent graphics card.
How much memory does it have?
Huh?
How much memory does it have?
It does not have 4 gigs of memory.
It does not have 4 gigs!
Yeah,
if it had 4 gigs, you'd be running everything like a boss.
Yeah, I run Minecraft at like 60 frames, but when I try to...
Dude, my computer with a decent 512, not 512, look. But yeah, 512 megabyte, no, nah. Yeah, 512 megabyte graphics card runs Minecraft at 80 frames per second. With 2 gigs of RAM. This thing runs with no problem. The old computer had problems at times, but that's when we had a lot of stuff running.
I don't know, every time I try to record with it, it would lag me out, I don't know why. Snowball.
I swear, still throwing this at me.
Huh? Oh, I do want to action. I do have to test. Let me go empty out my inventory. I'm gonna go. Oh no, wait. I need a sword, not a pick. Yeah. Give me the sword.
All right, let's try going. Oh, hey, there's a tree. Cut it down.
You got this one. I want to go against the. Oh, Jesus.
Hello. Is anybody inside? Spiders.
That's what I said. Let's make a
point. Oh jeez!
Are these butts touching me, Taylor?
I fell off.
I got you. I will get your revengeance.
I'm right here. Revengeance.
Revengeance.
Get
Consuela!
You are gonna end it once it comes back today, maybe.
I don't have a pick on me. Go fix that.
I thought you had one.
I have an axe. I'm on.
That's right. It'll be done. You won't even be done by the time I get back.
One.
Why are we already out of picks?
Don't take my pick.
It's the only pick left.
I used it though. Me and that pick have a special bond. Where'd the spider go?
How'd you break it down so fast?
With an axe.
Was it just an axe?
An axe.
Did you get the cobble?
No.
Damn. Go fill the hole back up.
Find the... We have a lot of cobble. That cobblestone generator, we improved it like 4 times and it's working like a charm.
We need bones.
Oh dear Jesus, there's a skeleton here.
Get it. Fuck him up.
I fucked him up. Oh, he fell. No, he didn't. Ah, no!
Let's do this.
Go kill him. He killed him. I have an axe.
I don't see him. I think he fell off.
Shush! You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Did he give you bones?
Yep.
Yeah, come on, throw these. Throw them, throw them. Wait, this isn't gonna work.
Yeah, well.
No, you have to have dirt around it. I got the dirt, though.
It doesn't need to be dirt.
It does.
No, it doesn't.
It does.
No, it doesn't.
What? I'll put
one. No. Wait. Let's find out. Okay?
Huh?
Put dirt next to that one.
Which one's the melon?
I don't know.
Oh, I got... Okay, I got the cobble back. Alright, watch. It has to be... Put on this one too?
No, just one.
Alright. And whatever lands on that dirt block is mine, automatically.
Nope. Everything here is shared. Remember I told you. Kimchi low. Rick Taylor.
Kim Rick Lee. Oh, God. I'm just gonna watch this thing until it grows.
I'm gonna do like 20 screenshots on those.
Grow.
Oh, I like how I hit it twice and I got a zap from it.
Yeah.
Oh, if you use a,
Oh, I can't use it. It's one of these trees.
What?
Things take forever to take down.
What does?
These.
Oh, I wish that glitch was from a Minecraft where you put like a forest tree and then you use a jungle tree. Oh man, cause that's a stupid world because it just cheated and just like four trees, one bone meal, wham!
Park from my way up there.
I want to figure out why I can't run Minecraft. While like using Fraps, I can't run it.
I use Camtasia.
Huh?
I use Camtasia.
Yep. Wait, were you using Camtasia on your old one when you were?
Yeah, it turns out it's just my computer was just too crappy.
No, were you on your crappy computer? Were you using Fraps or Camtasia?
I think perhaps. It's really dark over here. Put a torch down over here real quick.
A torch? I'll grab one. Yeah, but another thing, I cannot use... What's it called? Sony's biggest. I got it a while ago. I can't use it.
Cause you don't know how, or you just can't?
I know how to do general stuff. I was trying to learn how to do big stuff. And when I got like something really good down, I was trying to render it, and the render time was going to be like 9 hours.
Because your computer sucks. I told you, compress the files.
I can't. I don't know how to.
God. Apple! Mine! Dang it.
Mine now. I will hold on to this apple.
Right, I'll hold on to the rest of these apples.
Here, I gave it to you.
Thank you.
Alright, so the first thing that grows on that piece of dirt, I decide what happens to it.
No, you don't.
If it's a pumpkin, we are making a soap person.
After this, we have Trevor decide.
You'll be the dividing vote. What do you want to do with the pumpkin then?
I don't know, put it on my head.
You'll make a snow person. You won't make a snow person.
Ah!
So, let's have a serious talk now. What do you think about the new Minecraft update? Here.
I'm kind of indifferent.
Indifferent about them? I don't know. I feel like Minecraft is in my life now. It's starting to fade away. You know? The new update is like introducing like witches and stuff, which I don't know. For some reason, I'm not feeling it too much. Like witches and bats. So
if you got a problem with it, go tell Jeb.
I don't know.
Send him a tweet. Yeah, I love it.
I know. I sent like a bunch of tweets one time.
Pass me an axe.
Pass me an axe. Yeah. And there would be a trade system in Minecraft. That'd be horrible. Here, hold on, I got you. Oh, okay, I was trying to get up there, but alright. Combat. Battle ready armor.
You know what? I think I'm gonna end it real soon.
No, wait, one more thing.
What?
One more thing. Hold on.
If anybody's uncle here, it's me.
Never mind. Yeah, end it.
Let me just finish getting the wood. Oh god!
We end it with our names and a...
Or we just end it with the way I did it last time.
I just do it last time.
over here.
Bapping. I had a sapping on me.
I'll follow you, buddy.
I got it.
Okay, enough for me.